rules keep. The second last world, if you consider the world with a level and the final boss a world.
Well, it's a mini world. It's a midget world.
Oh, and this is where you get into like the real crap of this like level. But I know some shortcuts and stuff that make this easier.
I'm guessing this is a shortcut.
Yeah.
Ooh, you get like a shark name.
Swordfish. Amgard the Swordfish. That's his name.
Wow.
He's clever because, you know, the whole thing with, like, sword fighting, on guard. But I don't know why I felt the need to point that out.
I think everyone knows that.
Oh, yeah, that's a bonus there. I thought there was, like, some kind of secret thing.
Collect the stars.
Oh, yeah, this is real hard.
It's, like, technically impossible to get all of them.
No, you don't have to get all of them. You have to just get enough, too. Yeah.
But I was saying, like, it is technically impossible to get all of them.
I'm trying to think and figure it out. It probably would be. But, I don't know, there might be someone out there that, like, made it their goal just to get all of them for some reason.
Yeah, in that one specific level.
Oh, yeah, this part, you have to go like that. Oh, come on. See, that works sometimes. It's like a 50-50 chance of that.
Oh. It's like sitting with your friend's wife.
What? What?
Well, like, you could get caught or you couldn't.
Well, yeah, that's another thing. On, like, one of Nova's Hershaland videos, he's talking about his bent knob again.
His what?
Bent knob. He's, apparently Shane, the character he's portraying, has a bent knob.
And what's that?
Bent knob?
Oh.
Anyways, he has a bent knob, and then, like, he was talking about, like, the character, one character from The Walking Dead, Lori, and he was like, I get her in what I call a fish hook, and, sometimes she can't get out of it. He's talking sexually, of course.
I was kind of wondering, when you get, like, a partner or something. Like, where do Diddy and Dixie even go?
Wait, what's this over here?
Wow.
When you get what?
Like, when you get me get, like, let's say this guy.
Oh, look
Dixie
down in the bottom right corner. Or bottom left corner.
Yeah.
See, that's the second hit, basically. Oh, what? Oh, you can't hit him when he's popped up? I figured you could with this guy. This guy's, like, badass.
How come in order to hit something, you have to,
like... Come on! There wasn't a second one up there last time, at least I don't remember. No! I don't... Once again, another level which I don't usually have troubles on, but I'm having troubles on now. Like, seriously, I would have had this level done already, probably. I don't know. Well, I think so.
Is it usually even that hard?
No, not really. It's just, like, giving me troubles because I'm a corner.
I guess considering the fact that it is near the end of the game, it should be hard.
Yeah, but still, it's not usually hard.
Like, I find, like, the boss, like, Bowser in Super Mario World, that he's generally pretty easy.
Except for that one time.
Yeah.
I keep on making reference to that. That was just ridiculous. Ridiculous.
However, I actually...
He's invisible in the first Kaizo, which surprisingly I didn't really actually have that much trouble with, but the second one, it's basically the same fight, but it's underwater, and it actually, to me, it made it a lot harder.
Just underwater, that's the only difference.
Yeah, it's the only difference. Like, they added water. It's the only thing they added. You should be able to get those barrels and get, like, a second.
Oh, no! I forgot through the barrel. What? I thought it looked like I didn't have a guy there for a minute. It's because the background object is the same as my second life color. The colors look the same.
Oh, no!
You're not getting me this time. I'm just getting right into this time. Oh, halfway through. That's pretty awesome.
These look so weird when they puff up.
No.
Yeah,
that dodge. What is DK coin I didn't need? Oh man, I'm freaking doing awesome at this. I just hope I don't screw up doing something really stupid.
At least you have the halfway girl.
Oh man, it's like... Well, man, I think I'm doing better than what I usually do in this now. After all that trap. Crap. I don't know why I said trap. It's a trap. A little bit of Star Wars reference there. I'm just gonna
get... you get the con letter. Get the letter.
Yeah, I don't need it. Oh, come on. Oh, crap, I need... Oh, come on, don't do this to me. I have to take my time through this. What? Is he gonna go down? Oh, see, some of them go diagonal, too. They fire the spikes diagonal.
Yeah, I never, like, take my time. It's, like, just getting...
Oh, don't do...
Oh, what the heck?
There's, like, a life balloon in there. Oh, yeah, this TV does that as a VCR timer. Oh, nah, I can't even get that.
Press any key to cancel.
Oh, it's still... I press VCR. It's supposed to turn it off.
There we go.
Oh, I have to go down slowly, because I guarantee there's going to be something stupid here that just kills me. Oh, like these guys here.
They look annoying.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you. What are you doing?
What do you want? Is that what you wanted?
Yep.
So balloons represent an extra life.
Yes.
It's kind of odd.
And then when you die, the balloon, you can hear the balloon pop. Oh, this is that level I was telling you about where it blows you upwards. Windy Wells, the opposite of Gusty Glade.
This one seems a little... This one, like, the wind seems more helpful because it blows you upwards.
Sort of. It's still going to be hard. I'm just gonna kinda like zoom through this level because I feel like it. Oh, don't want that. Don't want that. See, this is when it starts to get hard here.
I don't see why these bees are so huge. What kind of person would try to get that coin? That's like a death
trap. I have before. It's not that really that hard with... Oh, come... No, don't do this. I need another barrel. Seriously, like... Oh, come on, don't do this.
There's a barrel there.
Is there? No, that barrel. I mean, like, the DK barrel. Like,
you know. No, that's a barrel. It's a small barrel.
Oh, watch. Oh, do you see? This is probably like a secret area or something over here. Watch. Okay, so that's the way to go.
Well, you hit it wrong.
The halfway barrel's coming up at least. Yes.
And what if that bee would have killed me right there?
I would have raged really bad.
No, would it? That scene. Yet.
Oh, come on. Just go through. I had temporary invincibility, so that was good.
Yep.
Oh, and one of these. Great.
I don't think you really need all those lives.
Not really. No. Oh.
Make that one level.
I think after this recording, we will go in and dip in the pool. Because it is... Cool in the pool.
Bye. This is one video I need to show you. It's Nova and he prank calls a house.
What?
Yeah.
Who?
I don't know.
Is it someone he knows or is it just someone random?
Just someone random. Like, I think they were like just looking through the phone books.
And just, him and who?
I don't know, but like a while ago when they did a 24-hour stream. They
I think I heard him talking about that.
I think they did one recently, but like the one before they, like the one like right before they were about to move into the creature house, that was the one where he Because, like, people could donate money, and when they would reach certain amounts of money, that's when they would do stuff. Like, how he snorted fun dip. I kind of wish it would have been on video. That would have been funny.
Look at that DK corner there. Oh, yeah, there's some pretty crazy crap up here.
Seems like it.
Oh, no, come on!
Can I control how fast you go up?
Yeah, sort of, like, by pressing up and down. I just hate those sword guys, like, they're making me so... Oh, no. Look at this. See, that's one of those things where you have to get exactly right. You can't be, like, slightly off. You have to go right when he's at, or she, or he's heading down.
Yeah. Just say when you're heading down.
Oh, I just realized I've been saving on the Kong College, so I'm going to have to wait till Kong College opens up in this world, which may or may not already be open. I'm not sure.
Can't you go back to a previous world and save on that one?
Yeah, but you'd have, in order to leave a world, you have to unlock Funky's flights. And you have to give him 2 coins to board one of his barrel planes.
And have you unlocked one of them?
I'm not sure. I didn't really check what I unlocked before going on this level.
So what do the letters actually do when you get all of them?
I think you asked that last time, but I said they get you 1 up.
Oh yeah, right. It's kinda like in Super Mario World with the Yoshi coins.
Yeah, except there's 4 of these that 5.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, this is that part that almost screwed me over last time. Cause see, it's like a death drop because there's that guy at the... Who would actually go for that, like, DK coin?
I don't know, like...
Someone, I guess I did before, that's only when I was collecting them all. Because you can unlock extra percentage and stuff. Oh, come on, I think there's another barrel up here if I can manage to get up. Oh, come on.
The part you died at last time, it seems way easier, like, if you were to lose one of your people.
Yeah, and because then you can use the temporary invincibility just to... Well, see what? I'm gonna try to get really close this time.
I'm getting too close.
No, but if I get close enough to where I'm not getting hurt, then I can do like that. Oh, I got past the part I died last time. Watch, I die the next B over.
Yeah. Is that like a barrel?
Oh, no. No.
This part seems like it sucks.
Come on, man!
Can they only throw one of those?
Yep.
But they have 2!
Maybe it's the pair of them that they're throwing, I'm not sure. Oh, no.
Whoa.
Yeah, there's a pair that's like, there's hidden at some point over there.
Oh, man, you beat it. Got that letter you don't really need.
That's
anymore.
What it spells is.
What it is, though.
You should add that to the dictionary. Oh, there's Kong College. I think I may have just unlocked that. Free. You get to save the game for free first time, and you need 2 banana coins.
That's dumb. How you get to pay to save the game? I think it's on Vital, unless you plan on keeping your game on 24/7.
Okay, so now I've saved it. Now, this level is notorious for its one glitch that you can do. You have to do this very specific thing, and then DK or Diddy or wherever you are, both of you turn into this giant like glitch thing. And sometimes it'll turn into an enemy boss, or sometimes it'll turn into something else. It turns into these random things.
Have you done it before?
No.